Vegan Evan again, and this is the Vegan Evan Show. And do you know what disgusts me? It's how people take these poor animals that did nothing to us, and they pay others to kill them. When they tell the kids, don't hurt, don't kick, don't punch, don't bite, and don't kill. Then they go to the store, and then they buy dead things that once lived, dead animals, for their kids to eat and themselves, which causes them health problems. It's bad for the environment. And of course, it's bad for the animals because they had to die. And it's horrible. I don't get it when we can eat fruits and beans and vegetables and nuts and seeds and rice and quinoa and all that stuff. And we can eat everything that's not vegan but in a vegan version. So I don't get it. Why don't we just save the animals, help yourself, and help the environment? And I want you to make sure to follow on my Instagram, like my Facebook page, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please visit animalherokids.org, and please like their Facebook page. Bye!